By Griffiths, he's on the ground, but the U.S. can't take advantage of it as Glauder says, let's continue playing. Chance from outside, hits the back of Kimani Gibbons. Jamaican unable to start the counterattack with the foul being committed by A.J. VASQUEZ. And Jamaica will get it back with about 90 seconds, and that'll be the first yellow card of the match given at 45 plus 3 to A.J. VASQUEZ.